A warrant has been issued for a woman charged in the murder of a retired Marine. Investigators linked Francisco Gomez and his girlfriend, Janine Willard, to the 2019 murder of Matthew Goodelay after they say the two used Goodelay's credit cards. Willard later told investigators they saw Goodelay parked on the Mesa in Belen and Gomez robbed and killed him. Now, Willard was supposed to appear in court last Thursday for a plea hearing, but didn't show. If you've seen her, call Crime Stoppers.